Good morning, welcome back to my channel.
In age, maybe it would have been fine, and that made me want to die. The idea you had.
Today, so I'm just getting ready and 5:07 because I live, well, my house is in Fort Lauderdale and Universal Studios is in Orlando, which is 3 hours away. So today we're going there, and so I'm just getting ready and I'm still really tired and so, but I thought like, let's start the vlog here. It wouldn't really make no sense to just read them Universal. Anyways, I'm so sorry if you can't hear me. I can't talk right now. Anyways, so I'm gonna finish packing and like get on that outfit because I didn't really plan an outfit. And yeah. Let's go to the Universal. Let's get to it. These jeans, I don't even know why I'm showing you, they can't respond, but like, this is the current outfit. But I have a blue jean that I want to try because I'm gonna wear my Jordans, so I'm gonna try it on. But I love this shirt, it's so cute, and I'm pretty sure it's gonna be hot, but in case I'm gonna carry a jacket because Florida weather is unpredictable. Yeah, and this is the other option. I don't know how I feel. How do I feel about the blue? I'm not sure, but this pants is like way more comfortable. I don't know what happened. I don't know, this is like softer. I'm not sure. But I'm gonna do like a quick makeup thingy and then we decide. Hey guys, I'm on my way out. We're gonna show you my outfit real quick. Hold on. But it's 6 o'clock. We're like a hour behind schedule. Oh my gosh, and it's not me. My brother said I look like a clown. Let me show you my outfit.
That's like in the 4 miles away.
Tell them screw you.
guaranteed you are for Universal.
We're here.
Monae.
I'm so excited, guys. I can't wait for Universal.
Oh my gosh, Monae. Yeah. Let's get to Universal.
Get over there. Oh, that's the other part.
Then I went on the Spider-Man 3D simulation, and I went on the bully coaster. It's a dinosaur roller coaster, and mommy, the roller coaster, they think they're born that person, and it just blasts you. I was like sitting there on the diamond roller coaster. I'm just like, when is this gonna start? And you just go, phew! And it's like, and it goes, it's like so extreme. And like the way it was like short. So I was like, people are sleeping on this roller coaster.
Who sleeps on a roller coaster?
No, mommy, I don't mean actually sleep. And then we're gonna eat lunch. Alright? Alright, let's get into it.
Must have. be quite proud to have Harry Potter in your house, darling.
Yes, a remarkable.
What is this school code? Will it be off for long? Otherwise, you'll miss the match. I wish I could come in the room. I certainly don't miss those awful benches. So uncomfortable. Oh, you've got a treat today. Harry Potter is going to show you how the game of Quidditch was meant to be played.
Special mention. Chilly. So happy, won't you, Britannia? Tell them in the comments how you be so happy. This is what I got for it's a keychain.
Auntie, let's go.
I cannot wait to give it to you.
To a time before man, when the river flowed through a newborn world and giants walked the earth.
Okay, so.
These gentle giants pose no threat to us.
Primitive of the horned dinosaurs, a group of herbivores that includes Protoceratops and the mighty Triceratops.
Trust me.
So after Universal, we went to a hotel. It was a surprise, so we don't have to drive down 3 hours tonight because we're all exhausted and our heels hurt and it's just been a hectic day. Oh, that was my Universal Studios vlog. Also I'm a little late. So we just ate dinner. We came back here and showered and to be refreshed. And then we went to go to dinner. And now we're back and we're gonna go to bed. I hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe, comment for more fabulous videos of me. Today was amazing. Thank you, mommy. It was a trip I will remember for the rest of my life. Good night.
Can we just...